What's up, party people? What is up, party people? That was...
Unmute yourself.
That was really fun.
That was fun. I felt good.
My hair is all over the place. It's hot outside. We're doing it, you know? That's how it's going. Hopefully everyone's doing well. Welcome to the Cuffed Up... live little mini set that we're doing for you today. That song was called Danger, Danger. How are y'all doing?
Good.
Good?
I'm good.
Sweet, awesome. Yeah, we're broadcasting live from our homes because obviously it's quarantine time and we're all trying to, you know, get through this time together and do some really fun stuff. So here we are playing a live set in our own little homes. Today I'm in my kitchen, so here we are. We're gonna answer a couple of questions today and kind of talk about the song that we just played called Danger, Danger. So let's keep it going. There's a fan of ours named Guy from Brazil on Instagram. He says, I love Danger, Danger. About the song, what do you guys think were the artists and genres of the music that best inspired you the most? I think personally for me, like new bands like Viagra Boys and probably like Rolling Blackout, Coastal Fever. They're really great, if you heard of that band. And then some legends like the Pixies and maybe like the Cocteau Twins are probably some of my biggest influences. So, Sapphire, how about you?
Well, you like kind of wrote the guitar part on this song, which is like, I think it's the only one that I'm playing what you wrote. But I added my own little flares, and they were definitely inspired by Idols, because they do lots of bendy, noisy things. So definitely Idols, maybe a little bit of Shame. And
great bands.
Yeah, it's pretty punk. It's just the shouting and the chorus together, you know.
Yeah, it's probably the most pure punk song we have.
Definitely.
I
like playing it, though. It's fun.
It's fun. How about you, Joe?
Yeah, I mean, I would say in general, with what we're doing, definitely try to pull a lot of influences from Idols, Fiddler, Flaming Lips, you know, those kind of drums in general, and even like a little Jason McGurr, like Death Cab stuff. But like that particular song, it's just like classic punk. I think it just like, it does its thing, man, you know?
Yeah, I love, your drumming is definitely very McGurr in the sense that it does tell a story. So I'd say that's very... very accurate.
Well, that's a huge compliment. I appreciate that.
I might be biased. I don't know. Vic, how about you? What's your influences on, just in general, around the song?
Around this song, I would say definitely a lot of influence from Idols. Shane as well. Fontaines, for sure. I just try to be very driving with the bass on this one. It's such a straightforward punk song. I try to drive as much as I can with Joe and just keep that beefiness in the song. But I would say, yeah, a lot of Idols, Shame, and Fontaines, for sure.
Cool. Awesome. I wanted to dig a little bit into the lyrics and kind of what the song meant, since this is probably the first time we've been able to kind of talk about it. There's song lyrics in here that probably is a little confusing and needs a little backup, like 428, 270 straight means, I actually refer that to the 270 votes of the Electoral College that you need to be president of the United States. And then 50 all in the interstate pen is a reference to the fact that we all need 50 states to be involved to actually, you know, vote for a president. So the song is very political and the lyrics are basically like an outline to the frustration of the current climate, obviously, that we're dealing with, and that, you know, the choruses are like a resolve and like a big statement that if we don't reach across the aisle, or if you don't figure out a way to kind of unify ourselves and realize we're on the same team, then, you know, we're kind of fucked. So, so that's kind of the justification behind the lyrics and the chorus and the overall message. Sapphire, were there a couple more shout outs from some people that sent in?
Yeah, there were a few comments. People that were super sweet. Studio Ventana from the UK said, "Hope y'all you're well, stay strong, keep safe. We love you. Thank you, UK."
Yeah.
And then someone from Argentina, I don't actually know their real name, I just know their handle, they said their English is bad, but I love your music, greetings from Argentina, with a little alien emoji, which I think is kind of funny. I don't know, what does that mean if you said an alien emoji?
It means that he's not good at English, so he feels like an alien, but he still loves us.
Wait, really? Oh my gosh, is that real? I don't know. I don't know.
That's how I interpreted it, but
the alien's cute. I like the alien. We like immigrants. We have our number one fan, Earl.
Earl
really wants to hear Department of Internal Medicine because he works in the Department of Internal Medicine. We have a song called that.
Big hand to Earl and his work that he's doing right now.
Yes. So we'll play that soon. We're not playing it today.
We're going to play it for you at some point during these live sessions and performances. We promise.
Promise, Earl.
He's been asking
Earl,
us since Silver Sun
it.
Pickups. Like that's been his thing, and we're gonna get to it. We promise.
I think that's like the second song that we wrote, right?
Yeah, it's the second song we've ever written, and then it was our intro song for the first like half year, right?
Yeah, I don't remember.
We played shows and stuff. Yeah.
A lot has happened this year.
it's a fun song, so we'll definitely bust it out at some point. All right. Well. Do you guys want to play one more song and kind of send off this episode 2 of our little live set?
I would love to.
Sapphire, what song are we going to be playing?
Well, we named it like 2 days ago. It has been known as Idea 39 for like 6 months, but it's going to be called Canaries. So we're playing Canaries.
All right, well... Thanks for tuning into our live set. We love you guys. We're going to try to keep this up and do a lot more. We'll do another two songs the next time. Maybe they're songs you never heard of before. So that could be really fun.
Yeah. Oh, man. R.I.P. My Neighbors. Whenever I play this song, I feel so bad.
Yeah, you have severe feedback and you're just going for it. So, yes, your neighbors are definitely hearing you rock out right now.
All right, let's do it.
All right, let's do it. This one goes out to Sapphire's Neighbors.
Ouch.
Good night. Stay safe. Thanks for tuning in. Love you guys. Nice.